This resurgence in hate speech comes at a time when the Democratic Republic of the Congo is experiencing an important mobilization of its defense and security forces to restore peace and security in the East. This, Ms. Keita said, requires a national cohesion effort. The mission reaffirmed its determination to support Congolese authorities and also encouraged the parliament to adopt a bill against tribalism, racism, and xenophobia, which is currently under consideration in the National Assembly.